Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Boy, out of my boots, huh? Hop in the whip and go vroom. Nigga thought down, I go boom. I won't even break a sweat. I'm gonna just call him.
Today I have another photo shoot. This one is at 6:30 instead of like what, 9 o'clock in the morning. So yeah, my mom just told me that we need to be leaving at 5:15. It's like 3 something now. I need to start getting ready, but I'm not really stressing about it this time because number one, I'm just gonna do my hair in a slick ponytail instead of having to wash it and everything. And then also I'm not wearing falsies. Those are the time consumers. I actually do want to take a quick shower and rinse off before I start getting ready so I don't feel nasty. So I have my outfit set out here. We got some ripped jeans. I have jeans because it's not going to be as hot. And then I have a few tube tops, this Thrasher shirt. He also told me to bring some heels. I'm scared, but... I'm gonna bring these heels. I just wore them to a wedding yesterday, but I got them for prom originally. Yeah, they're from like, I don't know, Rack Room. Nothing special. The fuck is X appeal? I'm just gonna get in the shower real quick. Oh wait, yeah, I got a vlog camera, so that's what I'm filming on. This is gonna be my main camera now. This is the Canon G7X Mark II, which literally everyone has. And I got the basic ass tripod to go with it. Got the car tripod, all that stuff. So we are set with better quality. It's so easy to use. Like, people leave the fan on like they took a shit. Okay, so we're now on the floor. I'm gonna do my hair first. Yeah, my last photo shoot, I did 3 different hairstyles and it was just really hot and I was sweating the whole time. It was just disgusting, so I'd rather just have my hair out of my face. And I kind of prefer a slick ponytail anyways. My brother ripped this. Okay, so I tried on one of the outfits with this black tube top from American Eagle. These ripped jeans I just got from American Eagle. And these heels, which I already said are from like Rack Room or something. So this will probably be my first look for the shoot. But for now, I'm just gonna put on some Vans because they're much more comfortable than these heels. Okay guys, so it's about 30 minutes later and we're about to leave now. We're going to the coffee shop first. Hey, get in the car. Hey, okay, ladies and gentlemen. So we're in the car. We're gonna go to this local coffee shop before the shoot. We did this last time. I think coffee just like really, it just really gets me ready for a photo shoot. And I think it just makes me look better.
Coffee definitely makes you look better.
How far away?
It'll take us like an hour to get there.
Cool.
Yeah. We'll jam on the way.
It's Queen Kids Meal.
It's what?
Queen Kids Meal.
Why are you calling Kids Meal?
Oh, now right it's here. Recording.
Right.
Not your channel yet, boo.
That's cool.
It's an elder. Show the book bag.
My sister got this strawberry mango smoothie. By the way, sometimes you have to actually look at the camera. It's just gonna look like you're looking up the whole time.
That's hard.
Mm-hmm. I've never used a camera with like a viewfinder in my life, so it's kind of fascinating to me. But yeah, we're at the coffee shop. It's really cute in here. It's not really ever cold.
Well, actually, Saturday morning, it was.
When I was there too, right?
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, that was pretty busy. Okay. We just got out of the coffee shop and now we're gonna go to our location. Come on, mom, do it.
like me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you. Always KB.
I don't know it either. Okay. Yes, Mom, get it.
Gotta make some choices.
Okay, stop. 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 Stop.
This one.
Whoa there.
Excited.
And they say dogs don't have a soul.
Oh my gosh, soulless people.
Exactly.
Seriously.
Anything else you care to shut down? Guys, look at this Lexus. Why is it so sexy?
All right, I'm gonna lock the door.
Woo!
You gotta have that?
I can't shoot with the screen, man. It just...
Yeah. Like the Sony, even this is a screen, though. Even this is digital.
Well, I can do that.
If you can digital, do that?
I can still do that.
Yeah, yeah. There's a waterfall over here, too.
Okay guys, so we are back in the car. We were taking pictures for like 2 hours. Well, between walking around and taking pictures, it took about 2 hours. But we're back in the car now. I'm filming with my phone, so it's like grainy. Now we're on our way to Walmart. Yeah, because I currently can't edit on my computer because it doesn't work. So I'm editing on my brother's, which is a newer version, which doesn't have an SD slot. So I need to go get one so I can edit. Okay guys, we just got out of Walmart. I got the adapter thing. It's literally exactly what I need. If this works out, I'm gonna be really happy because I feel like dead and lonely without posting because I have no one to interact with because I don't have friends in the first place. So okay guys, I am now back home. I look pink because I have these pink lights. People ask me where I get them all the time. I got this actual lamp from Walmart and I got the light bulbs from Walmart. So there you go, really bougie. But yeah, that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. My amazing brother, Michael, the one that everyone thinks is my dad, is letting me use his MacBook to edit tonight because mine, something's up with it. So we're gonna get it checked out tomorrow. But look how thin this shit is, like, you'd think it was an Air. This is like some futuristic shit. Here's a little adapter thing. You just put the SD card in there. I'm so thankful that he's letting me use his computer. But yeah, I had a great day today. I had a lot of fun during the shoot. I like this one better because it wasn't as hot, the lighting was better, and I was just more comfortable this time. If you have gotten to the end of this video and you have not subscribed yet, please make sure to do so. Also, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.